Happy brand new to you, Fashionistas. Hope you had a splendid weekend, just like I did. You are welcome back again to another Fashionable Moments on your number one channel of choice, where we serve you the best, the latest in African resistance styles, where we keep you abreast with the latest trend in African fashion, in fashion world. I still remember my self, a fashion enthusiast and a promoter of African print designs, PJ. I'm also the content director here at eFashion World. Today's video, we've got collections of different African dresses and styles made from different fabrics. Just sit back, relax, enjoy this over 80 masterpieces of African dresses and styles. At eFashion World, we recognize the peculiarity in preference, and that is why we have made this very video to be so diverse in terms of styles and fabric, such that everyone will have one or two styles that they are most definitely going to love. Just sit back, relax, enjoy this masterpiece from the beginning to the end, and you will be glad you did. And all profits and credits in this video goes to those iconic creative designers who are behind this masterpiece of African resistance styles you have been watching so far on this platform. Big up to them. Sit back, relax, watch it, share with family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, eFashion World. Tap on the notification icon for you to get your real-time update anytime a fascinating and lovely video like this is uploaded on this channel. Sit back, relax, enjoy it. Happy viewing.
Bachoche de Giffen in David, Sama Windham Sin in Debaher in Alferam, Alferam Bafigre West, Sama Usetara. Alferam bafigre west Sama usetara
the right brain drives me insane. Don't lie, don't lie, don't lie to me. Don't fry, don't fry, don't fry.
Thank you so much for watching that amazing and incredible video. Hope you enjoyed that video. If you do, please give this very video a like, leave your thoughts below in the comment section, and share this very video with family and friends. Thank you so much. I will see you next time.